class. Today we are going to do exercise in textbook of action words.
So kids, are you ready with your literacy skill sheet textbook? Now yourself, you are ready with the page number 83? Are you ready? So come on, let's start. Rinky is a cat. Okay, Rinky is a cat. Meow meow, cat. Monu is a rat. They can do many things. Look at the pictures and fill in the blanks. Pick action words from the box. So we have to pick the action words from the box and we have to fill here by watching the picture. Okay, so what this Rinky is doing? See what she is doing? What she is doing? Come on, tell me. She's eating milk? No. Rinky drinks milk. So we will pick this word from here and we will write drink. Rinky drinks milk. Kids, you have to write in a good handwriting. Okay? Now look at the picture and see what the Mono the rat is doing. Come on. What he is doing? You can see what he is doing. The cheese is in his hand. So Mono eats the cheese. So we will pick this word. Mono eats cheese. Okay? Now look at the picture. What they are doing? Rinky, come on. Any guesswork? What this Rinky is doing? Rinky runs. Yes, see, Rinky is running after the rat. R-U-N-S. Rinky runs after the cat. Now see what this Mono is doing. What he is doing? Yes, he is jumping. So Mono jumps. Now we will pick this word from here. Mono jumps on the table. Now see what this Rinky is doing. From this picture we can find it out what action she is doing. She is eating. No. She is crying. No. She is writing something. No, she is writing. See, there is a pen in her hand. So we'll pick this word. Rinky writes with a pen. Now see what Mono is doing. See what is in his hand. It's a book. And what he is doing? He is reading. Yes. So we'll pick this word and we'll write here. Mono reads a book. Now kids, please open page number 84. Fill in the blanks using the words given in the box. So with the help of this box, we have to fill in the blanks. Okay, now first of all, we will look at these pictures. Okay, what is Rhea doing? What she is doing, kids? Any guesses? She is sleeping? No. She is eating? No. What Rhea is doing? Rhea is dancing. Yes, we will pick this word from here. Rhea is dancing. Kids, you have to write in a good handwriting. Okay? Dancing. What is Sona doing? What she is doing? Any guesses? She is reading a book? Is she reading a book? No. Sona is running. So we'll pick this word from here and we will write Sona is running. We will look from here and we'll copy the spelling in a good handwriting. Yes, come on, look at the picture. What is Sammy doing? What he is doing? Yes, he is playing. He is playing. We'll pick this word from here. Sammy is playing. P-L-A-Y-I-N-G, playing. You have to write this in a good handwriting. Now see what Mahi is doing. See, there is a book in her hand. Mahi ke haath mein book hai. Wo kya kar rahi hai? What is Mahi doing? Mahi is reading. Yes. We'll pick this word from here. Reading. R-E-A-D-I-N-G. Reading. In the last picture, what this girl is doing? Sumo is doing. What she is doing? She is crying. She is sleeping. No. What is Sumo doing? She is eating. Sumo is eating. We'll pick this word from here. E-A-T-I-N-G. Eating. Now kids, please take out page number 85. Look at the picture and tick the correct answer. So we have to look at the picture. Okay. And we have to tick the correct, which is the right answer. Okay. Where is the right answer? We have to correct in that particular box. So the baby is laughing. This baby is laughing. The baby is crying. Come on, look at the picture and tell me what this baby is doing. She is laughing or she is crying? The baby is laughing? No. The baby is crying. So put a tick over here. You have to tick like this. You have to touch the line and go upward. Okay. The lady is cooking. The lady is jumping. Okay. Now first of all, you have to look at the picture. She is cooking or she is jumping? Come on kids. She is jumping? No. The lady is cooking. Okay. The lady is cooking. So we'll put a tick in this box. Now look at the picture. What this boy is doing? He's crying? No. He's jumping? No. What he's doing? He is eating. The boy is drinking? No. The boy is eating? Yes. So we'll put a tick over here. Now look at this picture. What this boy is doing? He is laughing? No. He is singing? No. He is sleeping? Yes. The boy is sleeping? Yes. The boy is singing? No. So we'll put a tick over here. Sleeping. Okay. Look here. What the boy is doing? The boy is swimming? No. The boy is playing? Yes. So we'll put a tick over here. Now look at the picture again and see what he is doing. The boy is walking? No. The boy is running? Yes, he is running. So, put a tick over here.
So, kids, you have to do this exercise in a good handwriting. Okay? And take care of yourself. God bless you.